Mr. Morgan, you don't look very well.
I'm not, Reverend. I fear I'm pretty sick.
I'm so sorry.
You seem well, on the other hand?
Yes, son. I've stopped all that silly business. I think I'm okay.
Well, that's wonderful news. How?
I don't know. I met a Catholic lady, a nun, and we prayed, and it was lifted. The curse was lifted.
Good.
I can't believe it. Really, I can't. All those years I wasted.